Okay, solid state amplifier, vacuum tube amplifier, or valve, depending what part of the world you're in. It's a huge debate over the years in the guitar community. Different technologies creating guitar sounds. Let's play a couple tones through each one, and then you let me know in the comments which one sounds the best to you. So let me know which one sounded the best. Don't forget to subscribe. Check my channel for a more detailed video of tube versus solid state.